that's an utter rubbish is all I ever get. Look, a link for maliciousackers.com. I want free candy because of my grades. So that means that I can get kisses, Sour Patches, Starbucks, and chocolate.
Your grades? You have a 60 in math and you're flying every class. Don't open the link. That happens. It even says so on the link.
You're just jealous.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Enter email address and password so the address to candy truck will be sent to you.
Okay.
I can't open my email. It keeps saying access denied.
You're truly idiotic. Lord, please help me.
Hey, it opened, but it says that I bought an iPhone 4 from Amazon. I didn't buy anything though.
It was that link, dude. They stole your Amazon account, and now you have to pay $215. That's just sad.
Oh, shut up. You're just being suspicious. I'll call them right now. Customer help?
How may I help you?
My account says that I owe you guys $215 for an iPhone 4. I didn't buy anything though.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Did you give anybody your info about your account?
Well, there was this one link that said that I would get free candy if I put in my email address and password.
Stupid. Was it maliciousackers.com?
Maybe.
Idiot. You're going to have to pay the money anyway, sir.
Dang it. My parents are gonna kill me. Okay, we made this video to show you what not to do.
If you don't click on anything that looks suspicious or you don't know who it came from.
And if you do, call a trusted adult.
Hashtag safety.
Hashtag be safe.
Hashtag no free candy.
Ha, ha, ha.